resource which you have to take. Now you see what the engineer readiness test